So I don't know if you guys could tell from those time lapses, but I was actually 3D printing the Swordfish II from Cowboy Bebop. One of my friends asked me to 3D print this, and the file came from MakerBog over on Thingiverse, and this file's really neat. It's got like a whole exposed engine thing, and overall it's just a really cool design for the ship. But yeah, let me know what you guys want me to print next, and I'll see you guys later.